Real Madrid didn't look anything like as strong as they did last season. They're going through a bit of a sticky patch, it's fair to say.
To say the least. Madrid were not there at all defensively.
From what I've seen so far, PSG are going to be the team to beat.
Neymar was just put on a clinic. It's a joy to watch.
El cariño, el apoyo, el calor de nuestra afición.